I wonder. I suppose it's because I think that the
how to put it? I mean, God provides the precedent, put it like that, for someone. Someone who wanted to say that human beings can engage in a great deal of talk, which they think they understand. Structured talk, whose structure may be laid bare by a philosopher.